to it, but, you know, I've been in the field for a long time, and this is the first time I've ever gotten to
something. Well, good for you.
Thank you.
Any anticipation? Did you prepare a speech?
Well, I thought a little bit about what I wanted to say. I'm a little nervous because, you know, since I'm not ready for a comedy series, I figured people would expect me to be funny. So I'm trying to say something funny. I don't know if I will or not.
I think there's pressure to keep having your time, isn't
it? Yeah, I think I just go up there and be myself, but I think people think I'm funny everywhere, so that might work.
Can you tell us about the Rose Chronicle?
Well, the Rose Chronicle is a story about a woman named Rose, and it's really like famous from the Oswald. It's kind of like, I lose my job, Rose is my mother, and I lose my job, and I get stuck on the loop with my mother, both worlds, so both of all kinds of circumstances. And what happens is there's a lot of misconceptions because, you know, my mother's a little demanding, a little overbearing, and it's basically, I can't live my life because I'm stuck living with my mother, and I need these circumstances to make her feel
better. Fantastic. Well, where are you going to put your award, Hubert?
I guess probably by the TV. You know, all the space over there, you know, we have a theater, and I think I'll probably put it right there.
Okay, so the Stay Tuned TV Award.
Exactly. Or maybe I should put it by the computer, but I might be more
effective. How about you, Alexis?
Exactly.
Congratulations, Robert. Good luck tonight.
Thanks a lot.